A dangerous sport in dangerous times. This is the first bullfight in Madrid's Las Ventas Bullring since the start of the pandemic. The charity event was to raise money for bullfighters and other workers in the sector who've lost their jobs due to the coronavirus crisis.
Nada emocionadas y muy contentas. Estábamos deseando porque es mucho parón ya.
At 6,000 people, the stadium was at just 40% capacity to ensure social distancing, and the seats were disinfected ahead of time. Those able to get a hold of a ticket had their temperatures checked on the way in, precautions that didn't impress these animal rights activists.
Que no se puedan celebrar otro tipo de eventos y que, sin embargo, sí se haya permitido que hoy se concentren aquí más de 6.000 personas. Es una falta de respeto también, hoy por eso también aquí estamos solamente 5 o 6 personas respetando las medidas.
The event came ahead of Madrid's regional elections on Tuesday. The incumbent leader, Isabel Díaz Ayuso, is a conservative who's pushed back against the health measures imposed by central government. And despite national health authorities urging regions not to allow mass gatherings, Ayuso supported the bullfight, vowing to open up Madrid further if she wins an outright majority. Madrid has the second highest infection rate out of all of Spain's 17 regions.